Icing on the Mavericks.
Yeah,
almost in. Team 16 remaining in the first period. They don't have the score up yet, but the Kodiak leads 1-0.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh, we're still loose. Why are we waving it? That call by the ref. It's even in the back of the net. No, it was loose.
Up and out of play. Eleven 17 remaining in the first period. Kodiak lead 1-0. Again, 2-0. 10-18 remaining in the first period. Punch. Second penalty. I didn't see what that one was for, so we know it's 5-on-3. Seconds remaining on the first penalty, 1:18 remaining on the second. Killed off the other penalty, so both penalty kills were successful. First period. Kodiak lead 2-0. Go. Yeah, icing on the Mavericks. Thank you. something out of play. And then the first period. Score is still 2-0 Podia. Back
That was an elbow, no call.
Scores 2-0.
Kodiak.
Thank you. the call. Kodiaks, 14 minutes remaining in the second period. The Kodiaks. There. Frustration. Thank you. second period. 4-0 Kodiaks. Another goal for the Kodiaks, 5-0. There you go. Icing on the Mavs, bring it back down. Goals now, so it's run time. 6:50, second period.
Oh,
Kodiak player just broke his stick chopping one of our players. No penalty. Up and out of play. Just up. Good job, Isaac. And there you go. Another elbow. Not a check on your elbow. He's hurt. Yeah, I have it on video. Body him, boys. Good job. The end of the second period. Kodiak lead 5-0. Again, it's one time when they're up by 5.
Yeah.
Nice hit. Oh, come on. No, don't do that. Good. Can't take late hits on the goalie. Thank you. They went for fighting though. If you don't want them fighting, you gotta protect the goalie better. Yeah. Offsetting penalties on the Mavericks and Kodiaks for fighting after a late, should have been a slashing call on the Kodiaks on the goalie. And then they called roughing on one of our players for a legal hit on the boards. So that's the only penalty on the board right now. The other two guys, I don't know what they gave them, if they gave them 5 minutes for fighting or what they gave them. We'll have to wait and see. Officiating this tournament has been pretty good up until this game. Jesus. Up and out of play. I'll bring face off out up here. Strength from the penalty. Long time helps with that, I guess. And they let the two off from fighting. So they must only got 2 minutes each. And then first whistle after. .45 remaining in the third period. Again on run time, so it'll go pretty quick here unless we can put one in the net. Thank you. again, the next tournament I'll have both tripods on, so if I have to set up high like this, it'll be more stable for you guys. That's clear boarding. Oh. Net off? I think the net's off.
I know.
There we go. That'll stop the runtime. Mavericks score. Finally on the board. 5-1 is the score. Tripping penalty coming on the Mavericks. I'll put us on the penalty kill here. 9:33 remaining in the game. Sometimes I point the camera in the wrong direction as I'm watching the game too. There you go, hit him. Minute 15 remaining on the penalty kill. Seconds remaining on the penalty kill. Put that down. 5 seconds. And there's another successful penalty kill. Offsides on the Kodiak. Mommy, 7:28 remaining in the game. Kodiak lead 5-1. Nice setup, but couldn't pull her off. And out of play. I'll get much needed change there. 4:32 remaining in the game. Nice pass. Come on, boys. Get there, get there, get there, get there. Oh no. Good poke away. Go, Henry. Oh. Back, boys, back. Atta, boys. Good job. .338 remaining in the game. 2:35 remaining in the game. Whoops. Help him out. Nice stop. .125 remaining in the game. Less than a minute. Well, we played them way better this time around than we did the first time. Something to be proud of, in my opinion. And if we could play them a couple more times, who knows, we'll probably actually beat these guys. 10 seconds remaining. Mavericks will take second place in this tournament. Congratulations, Mavericks. And the Kodiaks will take first place.